I'm super happy that I decided to study at the Quantitative Economics program at Vilnius University, because this is the state-of-the-art economics program that we have right here. I love that it's 3 years, it's in English, and as probably most of you know, English is the leading language in economic subjects, and I feel it really prepares me for the future job market and also for the future studies abroad, for example, for a master's degree in a top world university. The program itself, it's really smooth. It has only the subjects that are like core to the economic sciences, and the whole material that we have is also very modern. I feel it's very relative to what's happening in the world, to economic crises, to different markets, and the whole study is really captures the essential things of what's currently trending in the world. Here in Saulėtekis student town, you can find the biggest library, you can find a lot of cafes and places to eat or just hang out, drink coffee and spend time with your friends. You can enjoy and spend time with a lot of the students because all of the main dorms are located nearby, and it's just a great atmosphere with a lot of students from different subjects where you can just engage with each other, and that makes the whole studying experience that much better. Your groupmates are very diverse. I mean, you will find a lot of people that do sports and are interested in basketball, football. You'll find people that are really artsy and they love going to different art shows, galleries and stuff like that. And there's also people that are really into politics and they're involved in youth councils and they're really into the political movement. So you'll get a very diverse group of people, and it's very interesting to hear all of the different opinions, learn about different things while you're studying quantitative economics, and grow as a person throughout the years, and also make great friendships. I believe that these studies, quantitative economics, will really prepare me for a future job market, since I'm thinking of going towards the financial sector and towards venture capital. That means investing in startups and looking for those brand new business ideas that might explode like once did Facebook or Instagram. And I think that the quantitative skills that I will have from mathematical modeling and from the broad economic, macroeconomic knowledge, they will really help me to secure a great job for the future. Why you, as a 12th grader, should select the program? Because I think the program itself is really good in its core. I mean, it's 3 years, it's in English, it's led by super researchers that are really highly skilled in their subjects, and you have the best course mates ever, the best group ever, and I think that is what will really make those study years here in Quantitative Economics program in Vilnius University that special.